It ain't over, man. What y'all thought? What did y'all thought, man? Y'all know how I do, man. Check this out. Battle Truth makes his arrival in New York City, Summer Madness 7, 2018, going down, man. And I want one special, lucky Battle Truth supporter to be my guest for the night. To be my guest for that night. This is what I'm going to do. I'm buying you a Summer Madness ticket, man. Free Summer Madness ticket I'm giving up, man. I'm buying. Me and the One United Front is going to pay for somebody to get into Summer Madness where you can meet me personally, man. Now, this is the Battle Truth sweepstakes of how this going to go. If you a supporter of Battle Truth, all you have to do is watch Battle Truth like you've been doing. If you listening to this, you watch me anyway. This is what I'm going to do. A month prior before the announcement, when we get the exact date and everything, a month prior so you can have time to build up, I'm going to do what I do on my live feeds at times. A lot of times on my live feeds, I do this trivia. This Battle Truth trivia. It's only consistent of Battle Truth blogs, if anybody been watching me. And I'm only going to talk about what I do from this point to that point. So that's all the stuff you have to remember. I'm not going to talk about or ask any question pertaining to Battle Truth within that gap of right now until the announcement of Summer Madness a month prior before it starts. I'm going to go on my live feed. I'm going to give the time and everything so you can be ready. I'm going to go on my live feed. I'm going to have a certain amount of questions. I might do 20 or 30 questions. 20 to 30 questions. Whoever get the most right. 20 or 30 Battle Truth questions. Whoever get the most right. Win the free Summer Madness ticket to meet me in person at Summer Madness, man. Sponsored by the One United Front, okay? Sponsored by the One United Front. I do nothing without the One United Front. So Battle Truth and the One United Front is going to pay for somebody to get into Summer Madness free. All you have to do is watch Battle Truth. You don't have to know all the questions. You just have to beat everybody else that's on the live feed answering the questions. And let me tell you, if two guys on there, man, you better hope they got the day off. If two guys on there, man, that be killing. But I know them. For the most part, they're part of the One United Front, so they may not even participate. Or maybe they will. But it's Kenshiro and it's Hector Sanchez. Them brothers answer almost everything. But here's the advantage that you gonna have, that they don't have. It don't matter no more about all the other blogs. What matters is what happened from here to there. So therefore, they don't have an advantage over you. You actually have an advantage over them because you get to tune in with them. And your advantage is you may not be a part of the One United Front. So since it's sponsored by the One United Front, they may not be involved in it. But with that being said, this Battle Truth, man, join me at Summer Madness 7, man. Going down 2018, man. Join me, Summer Madness 7, into the Battle Truth sweepstakes. All you have to do is watch Battle Truth and get ready for the Battle Truth trivia. The only questions I will be asking is dealing with my blogs I put out. Dealing with my blogs I put out. That's it. With that being said, that's all you have to do. And join me in Summer Madness 7, your boy Battle Truth. Don't worry about that. We got you covered. The squad and team will be on deck. So you ain't got to worry about nobody trying to snuff us or trying to fight us. That's a fight. That's a fight ain't worth it. That point in time, when they see how we roll, they going to be like, you better not go near that circle. It ain't worth it. It ain't worth it, you know? So with that being said, man, join me, man, in New York City, man, 2018, Summer Madness 7. It's going down. This is the biggest announcement at Summer Madness 7. The arrival of Battle Troop. Do you know how big that is, man? Do you know how that place going to be when I enter up in that place, when they see how we roll and really get down? Real under here certified gift. Fake people can't wear these clothes. I'm trying to tell you. Clothes and hide ain't for the fake, man. Real under here certified gift. It ain't the clothes that makes me who I am. It's the man that's up under them. You understand what I'm saying? And we certified. Certified and approved. Hood certified and approved, man. And you get to kick it with your boy at the night of Summer Madness, man. Join me, Battle Troop, and the One United Front, man, as we take on New York, Summer Madness 7, man. Enter the sweepstake, man. Don't forget, it's only about my blogs and what I do from here to that day, man. So you ain't missing out on nothing. If you're watching this right now, you right on time. And this your boy Battle Truth. It ain't my judgment that's in question. It's yours. Roasting session! Let's get it, man.